Get out of the dang chair. Is that you? To make my skin so dark. I think I've got enough hats on. You silly. Oh, I did put the crown. Music. Oh my gosh. Let me see. Oh, it's my turn. Oh, I almost died. Oh, that person died. Cafe Bow. Oh, it's a troll hair. Aw, they're crying. They didn't even get to pose. They walked up and left. Oh no, they're gonna die! This music is so bad. Ilsabella. Look at that candy. The candy purse. Here we go. Who won? Oh man, we both got. Oh wait. Oh wait, no, it's just me. My stupid egg shirt. Did I get egg on my shirt? Oh yeah, we got the same amount of points. I'm in the there. Hello. I want some chocolate milk. Yeah. Whoops. Glug, 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 glug. Ha ha ha. School dance. I don't think this was the outfit I was looking for. Maybe it was this one. I'm the hillbilly pirate. I'm a football playing king in space. Oh, did you do Marnie again? can't see it properly. That one's sort of... I have two bow ties. That's how fancy I am. Ooh, the donut. I'm gonna make my skin yellow. Give myself the jaundice. Okay, you can follow me if you want. It's gorgeous. Oh wait, let me see. I didn't see your hat. Aw, it's cute. I'm gonna be like, I'm a goofy goober. Dance with me. Oh, I'm in the VIP. Where? Let's dance in quickly. Oh, we're in Korea.
Yeah, we're
in Korea. He's gonna set the school on fire. Jeez, she's wearing like a parachute. Friday, what? Okay, you can't bring a weapon to a school dance. I don't care how party it is. Oh, she's gonna die! That's actually kind of cute. I'ma keep it. Don't touch that 12-13. Where are they? Oh, they're there! Oh! She fell from the sky. Now she's gone again. Oh, it's my turn. Oh, I forgot to do my thing. Oh, it's Marnie. Gosh, those shoes are huge. I Let dance. Let's dance in. Aw. nobody wanted to dance with SpongeBob. Or Marnie.
Oh wait, people did want to dance with Marnie.
I was last!
But nobody wanted to dance with you.
Hello.
By the way, welcome to Venus.
Hello. Venus, that's a funny name. I want...
Venus.
I said Venus.
I'm sorry.
I want a lemonade.
Okay.
Thank you, glug glug. It was delicious, now get me another.
Okay.
All right. I'm ready for the holidays. I'm still dancing. Stop. They don't say what holiday. Valentine's Day. This is the ugliest thing I've ever seen. No, I didn't want that one. Oh, I still have that clothing on. I'm heading to the- oh my gosh, I'm stuck in the chair! I hate this! Hello. I'm ready for Valentine's Day. Marnie is ready for the holidays. A holiday hat. Oh, you put some earmuffs and a scarf on. That's cute.
Yeah, I know.
nice. The hot cocoa. That's cute. What is that? Oh, there's a cute necklace. I'm just gonna shout Happy Valentine's Day. They didn't tell me which holiday I was preparing for.
They meant Christmas.
I don't care. That doesn't look like any holiday. Oh, they died!
Yeah.
Okay, that person had a scarf, so. She's got the hot cocoa, I'll give her that. Harry the Platypus. Oh, they died! They didn't put anything on. And maybe that's why he's blue. Aw, nobody liked my Valentine's Day. Hi.
What's
in
the
net too?
Hi.
Hi.
What's in the net too?
Hi.
I want.
Oh no, that's terrible. I want a hot chocolate.
Okay, are you going ready to
winter? Yes. Glug glug, thank you. That hit the spot. Sure, I'll take another.
Okay, you want?
Yeah. You can't all work here.
Okay,
a brat. The hell? Oh. Oh my gosh, get out of the chair. You like the faces. They're silly. Oh, I need to change my skin. I don't know why my arms start off green. Is gorgeous. It's cute. I'm allergic to it though. Get away. Give myself a beard too. Oh, it does the whole thing. Okay. I can't get out of these darn chairs. Oh, the donut is in here now. I don't think Buckingham Palace is pink. Come on, Harry, show us your duds. Did he drown? ASAP. Oh, he died again! Abba dabba do. Why do they have a briefcase? Die, Fire penguin. A fire penguin. I'm a jerk and I know it. What? Oh, she died. Oh my gosh, you won. How did you? Oh my gosh, imagine losing to that.
Imagine losing to a penguin friend that's gonna burn her entire house on fire! Meet me at the bar again!
Hello.
Like
cold drinks. Well, I'll have a cold chocolate then.
No, I don't want you to get anything cold because Uranus is a cold planet.
Well, if all you serve is cold, but you don't want me to have cold, what can I have?
Have a bagel.
All right, give me a bagel.
I toasted bagel.
Give me a bagel.
I gave you a bagel. All
right. All right. This is how I eat. I don't have a mouth. I've just kind of got a. You know, I'm sad that they don't have the glasses in this anymore where it's the eyes poking out. Or I just haven't seen it. Yeah, I don't think they have it anymore here.
Me in real life? Oh no, I am not doing that.
Me in real life? What is this? This is definitely me in real life. Y'all best just close your eyes, because this is exactly how I look. I'm in the accessories and wings and stuff, the hats. This is exactly. I have a pet bear too. Look. I also wear these dreidels. Head.
Okay, tell me how you were born.
I was born an elephant. And then someone made me into a robot. And I tamed a bear.
How?
I gave him a cookie.
Okay.
But I'm gonna give myself like a super cute face. I'm in the VIP.
Yeah! I did exactly who I am. Look, I'm right here.
Oh, that's cute.
Wanna show me how it looks like this?
Oh, I'm not wearing any clothes.
You're probably wondering how I look like this.
These clothes, sorry.
Oh, by the way, I also have a pet. You
want to meet him?
Let me get him real quick.
I'm the lollybot.
Hey, Mom. Meet me in the evening. Whoa! Oh, by the way, I have
a pet. Oh, he got away. Aw, you gave the whale a cake?
Yep, I gave the whale a cake.
I'm a football playing king in space. Trying to think of what I want to say. That's my girl. She totally has a whale that follows her around.
I don't actually. There's no such thing as having a whale. Or a bear. There's no such thing as elephant robot or football player king. There's no such thing as football player king. No.
Hey, go ahead. I'm not going anywhere. Those colors are awful together. Oh man.
Yay, I won.
Good job.
Yay. Yay.
I was last. It's like you and one other person voted for me. Hey, who said I'm an alien? Hello.
I'm right here.
Hello.
Hello, Mr. Alien.
Hi.
Welcome to the sun.
Oh, thank you. Can I have a hot chocolate now?
No, you cannot have hot chocolate.
What? We're on the sun.
Yeah.
It doesn't get hotter than that.
I'm gonna do your chocolate.
No. Heck okay. No. Take
okay.
It back.
Okay, fine.
I'm picky. A weirdo. Oh man.
Yeah. Yeah.
We're gonna do this. I wish I could just go like this. The way I look normally. If you call that normal. Why are my hands a different color?
I have no idea.
I'm not gonna guess. It's in the faces for the non-VIP. Okay. You told me not to look. Do you want me to look?
I'm done.
Oh my gosh. We have the same face.
I'm a weird elephant people. I'm a weird
No. Ha ha ha. You have beautiful shoes. Well, that penguin has shoes.
I'm a penguin
with shoes. We're weirdos. I'm weird and I'm proud. That's not weird enough. You got those like high heeled sneakers or something. Oh, that person stole my idea with the saxophone. Oh, it's my turn. Everyone took my idea with the saxophone. They think a saxophone was weird? Oh no, this person's gone. Oh, there they are. That's not weird at all. I see that in Austin all the time. Didn't look weird either. I hate when people don't dress up like the theme.
It's a llama.
Whoa, look at those wings.
That's
those
not
are
weird.
Busy. I see people with mechanical wings all the time. Go get out of here. Aw, you won!
We're not the person who stole your idea of the saxophone.
People just don't like creepy Uncle Milton tonight. Why do you keep calling me an alien?
I don't know. Why not? Because you look like one.
Alright, hello.
So, alien, what would you like?
I want a Pepsi.
Okay, here's a Pepsi. It's extra hot.
Hot? Why is it hot?
I boiled the can.
Why? Give me another. I want a cold one. A cold. But we're on the moon. We're not on the world. You've made my arms all jiggly.
Because I gave you a warm feeling inside from the boiled can. Can you eat the can?
I can eat the can?
Yeah. It tastes like oil.
Ew.
Because I boiled it.
Get out of the chair. I don't know, I'm just being silly. My face doesn't fit with the mustache. I love you too, babe. Who doesn't like to cuddle with a scarf of donuts? Jupiter falling. Hello, Trolley Volley. How are you doing? Oh, they died! They fell off the stage. Oh, it's me. Oh, cuddle that teddy bear. I'm going to sleep, y'all. Good night. It's the sea of dreams. Oh no, she's gonna die. Ocean Nan. If you say so. I didn't even have pants on, it was like a dress. What kind of mermaid has fairy wings? I guess the ones in your dreams. Actually dressed up cute this time. Well, you dressed up cute the last couple ones. You won is that weird penguin thing.
Oh yeah, that elephant penguin thing. Who has a weapon?
I don't think swords work very well underwater. Last but not least. I like that top. It's sparkly. I got 15 stars.
And 21 money. Oh, meet me at the bar again. I just cried. Hello! Welcome to Mercury, fellow alien.
Hello.
What's it like from Mercury?
There's so many choices. I want an iced tea.
Okay.
Surely you cannot mess up an iced tea.
I boiled it.
Glug glug. How you don't? Well, I mean, you boil it when you make it, but you put ice in it.
I boiled the ice tea.
What? So you just gave me watered tea?
No. I actually put oil in it.
You put oil in it? Ugh. What kind of oil? Olive oil? Coconut oil? What?
Acid oil.
Acid?
Yes!
I don't think there is acid oil.
I mean, like, I put acid in the ice tea.
A snow angel. Kind of hair is that? Let's do this one. I wanted to keep it white, but white wasn't a choice. Thank you. Me too, baby. Are you almost done? You just started? Everyone's got the same wings. Oh, I forgot to change my skin color to completely white. I forgot to bleach my skin. Which one's you? I forgot what you were looking like. Oh, that one's you? Gosh, those shoes. They're huge, like stiletto high heels. 5 stars. 'Cause they're funny. Shatabata. Shatabata. Drink my cocoa. Drinking the cocoa.
Enjoy it.
I finally got a win. I mean, it's hard to win with a name like Creepy Uncle Milton.
Okay,
Let me see what my wins are at. Why am I still at 76? I swear I've been in the 70s for like forever. Hello. I want some bread.
I boiled my bread now.
Stop boiling my bread. What? You're supposed to tell me that before I take a bite. I'm just gonna dance. With acid? I don't think that's boiling.
Who cares? It's Roblox.
I know, baby. I'm just joking.
Why is everyone acid?
Frozen? As in the movie, or I look frozen? I don't want this. Damn.
What are you?
I'm in the clothing, the female clothing.
I'm in a female clothing.
Look at my pants. I got hot pants. Oh, there's a Moana outfit. My feet don't fit in the shoes.
Wait, tell me.
Oops. I don't want my shirt. Oh, there's lights in the shoes. That's pretty neat. Isn't there a face that looked like they were, like, actually frozen? Maybe this one? I'm in the scarves and wings and stuff. Oh, we did almost the same thing. I want this hat that says chill. It doesn't fit my hair. Why?
Thank you.
wanted to do something with my hair, but oh well. As if doing something with my hair would have helped my odds. Hello. It's Beyonce. Oh, I went first. Oh my god. I'm cold. I'm just gonna keep doing it. Oh, it's your turn. Yay! Oh my gosh. That's a cute outfit. Blah, 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 blah. Now it's pretty good. I think they chose the same outfit as you and tried to cover it up with that ugly skirt. That person looked like a cupcake. Oh, that one's good. Oh, she's gonna die! Hello. Oh, that actually looks pretty cute. She has an icy. A slurpee, or whatever you want to call it. Music. Oh my god. I got second place. Brr. I can't believe I got more votes than that person with the icy. Everything's turning up creepy Uncle Milton.
Hey, meet me at the bar.
I'm coming.
Hello, welcome to the Cosmos.
The Cosmos, hello.
So, what was it like?
That. Something not soaked in acid or boiled. Or boiled in acid.
Hugo.
What is it?
Why do you want me to tell you?
I'm not eating it until you tell me what it is.
Okay, it's a condolence
movie. Okay. Oh, no, 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 no.
What?
Why am I dancing?
Because we're in Ugly Contest.
What was it?
Ugly Contest.
Oh, is it an ugly contest? Yeah.
It actually kills you after 24 hours.
Okay. Oh. Hello. I've reduced the time.
I know, but a chicken! A great
Alright, I just need some clothes. This steampunk outfit. You're hallucinating cotton candy? That's just your breath. Man, I wish they had those darn glasses with the eyes popping out.
Hello.
I'm gonna double check it's not there. It might be something they switch out every once in a while, but I doubt it. Why'd they get rid of them? Those were the best items. Whoa. Maybe. Oh, I went first again. I like my balloon. We're the queens of the ugly contest. Oh, does she think Chinese is ugly? I'm joking. She's all, I'm gonna fry up this rubber ducky later. He's so ugly, he stopped caring. Oh, that person's ugly too. I mean, not ugly, they're naked. They're like the same thing as the previous person. Are you playing the saxophone? Cotton candy. Oh my gosh, why are so many people just naked? Do these people think nakedness is ugly? I beg to differ. Your mom is my bee.
No!
Something not poison, soaked in acid or boiled? What is it?
It's nothing! It's normal!
Huh?
It's normal.
Okay. Nom nom. What was that?
It was poison! No, it was boiled in acid!
A poison that was boiled in acid? I don't want any more. I'm gonna die. What's it matter?
It was poisoned and also burned in oil.
What was this one?
Holiday,
family reunion. As in a Valentine's Day family reunion?
No!
I know, I'm joking. I got fat feet or something. I don't fit in this. Yeah, someone's in the chat just saying, wait. In Roblox, Daddy was pointing it out. You gonna do your Marnie again? Look at my purse, like, sticking out of my back. I don't have any pants. That's my family reunion. No, I want that sweater. I wanted to make it to where I had no pants on. Hello. I wonder if there's like boy shoes over here. All of these are stinky girl shoes.
Why did you say they're stinky?
Because they smell. Did you smell them? I smelled them. They don't have any shoes in the boys section?
They have shoes.
Where? The watermelon? I didn't want to look like a melon.
Well, I guess I'll be the only one now.
Is this like a Beyonce song or something? Why do people keep saying it's Beyonce? Took my sweater, girl. Cause she looks cute. Oh, it's my turn. Oh, now my purse is normal. She almost died. That doesn't look very meeting your family reunion. Oh, it's your turn. It's Marnie. Tired of humans? I didn't know it said that. I know you wore it before. I'm only half to seconds? What does that even mean? Oh, she only had 2 seconds. Aw, that person won. Yeah, I got last. I wasn't that bad. I'm not going to the bar. I keep getting poisoned.
Please.
Acid burns. I'm coming.
Hello there. Welcome to the
iced
tea shop.
Hello. Oh, iced tea. That sounds great. I want an iced tea, please.
Here's an iced tea.
An icy?
Yeah. No. Okay.
Well, an icy's next. It's good. I'll take it. Glug, glug, glug. Crazy tea party. What did you put in the icy? Acid?
Love!
Oh. Aww. Why are there no sleeves on this?
On what?
This outfit I just got. Oh my gosh, this holiday sweater looking thing, but with tattoos. I find it funny that you never see anyone in the men's section because everyone's too busy looking like some hot chick.
No, a melon.
A melon. I'm at the VIP. I'll finally look like a creepy Uncle Milton. Oh, you're the melon. I look like I'm eating my mustache.
I'm a grandma. That is crazy.
Oh my gosh! This is good.
What was that face?
It was a happy face, I guess. Holy cow, Infinity! They just keep saying Oreos. And like a bunch of hashtags, because whatever they're saying is being blocked. I don't think I can have a pet, can I? No, I can't have a pet.
Oh, by the way, if you want to know how I changed into a crazy grandma watermelon.
How'd you turn into a crazy grandma watermelon?
I was born a grandma.
You were born a grandma? How does that work? I always like these discussions where they're like, why would you name a baby Gladys? That's a grandma name. Like, they had to have been called that at some point. Perfect.
I was born an adult. I mean, like, I was born looking like an adult. And I already turned into a grandma.
Take the night bus. What?
Winter Wonderland.
Fancy a pot, a spot of tea. Would you like Hot Pockets with bread covered with chocolate? What? Who is that? She's cute. She doesn't look like she's going to a crazy party though. Tea party though. Oh, it's Lacey.
Me.
The grandma watermelon. Princess. The princess grandma melon. I don't know. That is hot cocoa. What? Were they too busy like typing random stuff to get dressed? I sat in a chair. Like crazy dance. My cursor. It's like a boob. It's like a circle with a dot in the middle. I don't know why. I don't know if you can see that. Oh yeah, you can. Oh. The watermelon grandma.
Melon grandma wins!
Nobody liked Creepy Uncle Milton.
You're a sick play.
I guess as long as I wasn't last.
Go to the bar.
I'm not going to the bar. This is my last time going to the bar.
Okay, fine. Wow, I got a new ranking.
Oh, nice. You're a celebrity.
For being a weirdo.
Oh, sorry, I was gonna look at my rank, but that's fine. Hello.
Welcome to welcome to the world of Pokemon.
I want one of those. I want what he's having.
What's this? There you
go. Alright. Glug glug.
Do you like it?
Yes.
Why'd you say
I had to think about it.
What did it taste like?
Acid.
What? I did not put any acid in
it. I'm joking.
You
I'm gonna be like, my bad hair is attracting bears.
My bad hair is attracting
what?
Bad hair attracting a tiger.
Where are you?
Oh. By the way, do you wanna know how this happened?
How'd that happen?
Well, I was getting ready for school.
I have a doo-doo on my head. Oh, my cursor turned to normal. Bad hair day.
It's a good hair day.
You like the enchanted forest?
Okay, I was tying my hair like crazy and suddenly a tiger went on my shoulder after he went out the window.
Oh my god. No, I didn't.
Oh, sorry, I didn't know that you were the poop head.
I mean, I had a doo-doo on my head, but that's not what I looked like. Aww.
Oh, I'm in last place, and that's good! Finally!
I've had... Oh, it went up, 77. Nice. Oh, where?
Over here.
Can you not sit in these chairs? I did that.
I guess not. I guess we'll just sit right here. What's in here?
I'm coming.
Okay. I stole an ice. Did you see one? Oh, wait.
Ooh.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to say ice. I meant to say. Okay, yeah. I stole a scarf. I stole a scarf and I wanted to give it to you. It has a
piece of paper. Ew. Well, thanks. Like my shades. Oh man, I know the perfect. Hopefully they're over there still. I don't want this hair. It's covering up too much of the shades. Oh, I wanted the beard.
What?
What? Nothing. I'm laughing at myself. Why? I can laugh at myself if I want to. Is that you? You silly. You're what? You're penguin? Oh, there's no good manly necklaces. I'm just gonna give myself some random wings. give me the rings. No. Why are you on the bed? Nobody votes for me except for you. The person doesn't even have any shades on. I don't even know what these people are even talking about. Pancake plock. Oh my gosh, you won. I think people just really hate creepy Uncle Milton. Oh, I got 10 points. 10 votes. Oh. The seats? There's seats everywhere. Nuts. What? Alright. Okay. You've what? Alright, Paris, France. It's time to vote for the best outfits. Thank you. You silly. Labo Fanny Boy? What? Oh, Fanoy. This person has been naked, like, every single time. And how much you want to bet that... Oh, that other person's gone. Never mind. Thank you. I don't remember their name, but they were annoying. Oh my gosh.
I guess that's what they meant by no filter, not wearing anything.
Okay.
I stole another scarf. I want to give it to you so you can wear it later.
Okay.
I accidentally had an ice cream date on it.
Oh, okay. Just ice cream.
Yeah.
Okay. That doesn't sound so bad.
It's actually poison for the royal
wall. Ugh, my tummy. Poison! A royal ball. You said you poisoned me. God, it's so ugly. I want it to be white. Oh no, I'm not gonna have time for any kind of fancy hair. I'm gonna be bald. Nah, I managed to get some hair. Hello. Oh no, she died! That's cute! Oh, they're gonna die! Aw, almost. Oh, that dress.
It's so ugly.
Wow, they're not naked. Not completely. Oh my god, I'm first place.
Yay, and I want to give you specific rewards. You meet me at the bar.
No, that's fine.
No, please. Actually, let's meet somewhere.
Oh, we all got 21 points. Oh, even you!
Yeah,
somewhere near the bar. Okay. What's that?
Here's a necklace that has a pizza stain.
A necklace?
Yeah.
With a pizza stain?
No, I
Okay. Oh, that's the thing.
And I'm a nerdy mermaid.
You're the nerdy mermaid?
Yes.
These glasses don't fit these faces. Oh, you got them too. I'm not gonna use them then. You look cute. What? Aw, the unicorn horn's not here this time. No! Huh?
Where are you?
I'm in the VIP.
I just left the VIP!
And I just entered. Oh, no unicorn here either.
Thank you.
person was ugly. They're gonna die! Oh! It's a merman. Why can't it be a nerdy merman, huh? A nerdy mer-uncle. I don't know what's nerdy about this. I don't know. It's Lacey. You're a penguin with a mer tail. How funny. You've even got a penguin tail coming out the back. Everyone was trying so hard to get faces that fit the glasses. That's why I didn't want to use the glasses. They died. Oh, there the shiz. That's not very nerdy. She ran into the palm tree. Oh man, I made it. Black chairs? Yep. Oh, that's not you. Oh, there you are. You want to give me something? What?
I got a headband.
A headband?
They crack you open.
Oh no, I don't want that.
I also have an axe.
I don't want that either. I have an egghead. No, don't crack open my egghead. It might hurt.
No, I won't. It's just an egg.
I forgot what my face looks like inside the head. I can't zoom in close enough. I do what I want. YouTube famous. I'm YouTube famous, right?
No.
I'll just dress like me. What does YouTube famous look like?
I don't wanna look like someone
Thank you. Oh, is that you next to me? It is! There's no orange. Sonia. Oh. God, I can't stand this song. Oh, he got a pompadour.
My pompadour out in the park. Every wing easy. Bring over the last one. Pompadour, pompadour chicken. Pompadour chicken, big
JoJo. I don't think your turn went. I think you and me are gonna be last. Oh, there's you. Yay! Lazy.
That's right, my name's Lazy Lazy.
No, it's a PSP, not a Nintendo Switch.
I don't care. It's Roblox.
All right.
Oh, I just... The guy with the pompadour.
Okay. Not the bar.
Okay, just take a seat.
Okay.
Okay, welcome to the normal place.
Hello, normal place.
What would you like?
I want a hot cocoa.
Alright, here's your hot cocoa.
Huzzah!
I put the popo in your hot cocoa.
Popo? What's that? Ew, you put poop in my cocoa?
I'm just kidding, it's just... It kinda sounded like you said the popo, so I decided to make a joke that I put poop.
Oh, well, what did you say? I thought you said popo.
Yeah, I was saying, here's your popo.
College dropout. What's the difference between a college dropout and a YouTube famous person? I'm joking. Slump God. What? This actually reminds me of someone I went to college with. Or someone that was in a class with me. You think Marnie's a college dropout? Oh, okay. She is adorable. Alright, I guess I'm just done.
She's the queen of everything!
If I see one person wearing the same shirt as me, I'm gonna be so upset.
What shirt are you wearing?
Slump God. I'll be over there in a second.
Okay, I'm the girl.
I see you, I'm coming.
Where'd you get that from?
The men's section? It's got Jason on it. With a pink hat.
there is somebody who copied you.
What? Are you serious?
Me?
Oh. It's you.
Okay, let me put it back to the screen. There we go.
Hmm. Uh-huh. Yeah? Oh, you're first. Yeah. Are they trying to say hot chicks or college dropouts?
I know.
Oh, that person came back. Are they trying to say Texans or college dropout? Oh, I got third place. Slump God. Normal place.
Remember where you got that? You know this place?
Oh.
Welcome to the normal place.
Hello. I want some pumpkin bread. Yeah. Thank you.
It's cursed.
It's cursed? How is it cursed? What are you doing?
I'm raising the artwork.
Oh, might delete later. Just give me some dang pants.
Oh,
hairs? I don't know. You got a sombrero on. Yeah. I want the balloon. There we go.
I feel blue.
You feel blue? Feeling cute, huh? Oh, I didn't realize the time was almost up. It's funny. Finally aren't naked. It's like them and Infinity, or maybe it was X Shell. Thank you. Aw, I was last place. You done? Alright. I guess that's gonna be it for now. Guess we'll be back on Monday. It's already about time to stop anyway. Yeah, hopefully Monday will be more the Outer Worlds. My daughter really wanted to play this, so we did. And it was fun. Is there a way to, like, skip? Can I spectate? Anyways, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time. Have a great weekend. Bye-bye.